never thought that it would end up this way. I just wished that things could have been different. If only I could start all over again. I used to think that smoking was everything. Without it, I am nothing. I get frustrated easily. I felt that the world is against me. What I didn't know was that the choice I was about to make would determine the rest of my life. It created a rift among my family, a place where I used to call home. I tried, I really did. It's just so hard to break away from this addiction. I needed someone to pull me out of this, someone to become my light, someone to illuminate the path ahead of me. But could I really blame it on others for not being there for me? No. After all, I was the one that pushed them away. I used to be young. I used to think that I knew everything. But what I finally realized is that it was never impossible to quit smoking. We all have it within us, the capability to tame the impossible, to bend it to our will. Whether we want to or not, it's a completely different matter. Would my life be on a different path if I chose otherwise? But this time, I will make it right. If I had just thrown it away, my life would have been so different. My relationship with my sister would have taken a different turn. She would no longer have to mourn the loss of our father by herself. We could have faced it together. I would have been more passionate towards my job, the thought of saving up for the future. I might even have grandchildren to share every single memorable story of my life to them. But no, I threw it away. I threw it all away the moment I picked up smoking. I just wished that I'd realized it sooner.